That's privileged information. Now, move along. Are you joking? Even if we had a prisoner by that name, the only way he'd be released is by order of the Imperial Legion. Now I suggest you turn around and go back the way you came. What? Well, this seems to be in order. Very well. Follow me.
There once was a hero named Lucian Flavius, whose singing and writing and looks were just marvelous.
These wizards are mad beyond reason. They understand only violence.
Make it quick. Speak quickly.
What some call devotion to the dark arts, I call foolishness.
You there. What are you doing? You there. What are you doing? You there. What are you doing? Hmm? You there.
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move. I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? I cannot thank you, but why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. This was all Abelstein's idea, wasn't it? Where is he? A wise decision, but I fear he may not be safe there anymore. They'll go looking for me, and Whiterun will be the first place they search. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Abelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.